Sunday the 22nd of July. Forgot to put the camera on and I just missed a really nice shot of a hare running right in front of me. Not a rabbit, a proper hare. But it's gone away now. So this is heading down to a place called Gypsy Corner. So behind me is Heslington University and the motorway and all that. And what a lane runs down the street. First day we've had races. Cold and rain, but it's very, very windy. Here very much. Mostly behind me going out, so it should be nice enough. Going to my right here, it's down a very nice route down to Heslington Airfield, which is private, but across. But I'm not going to do that. I'm going to go this way. I'm actually trying to head out all the way to Stamford Bridge. Camera won't record that much, so hopefully it will get this part. My bike is not a mountain bike, it's a tourer, and I am not a mountain biker. So I have to be careful on these farm tracks, but I don't take a tumble. There's another one. is it. This is Gypsy Corner. And this is a really nice little spot. Bridge down there. Oh, waste time. Track goes on and it pops out on the road to Elvington. Fortunately, it's a bit of a fast road, I don't like it much. mantle's got me. Thank you. farmers here have to spray their fields to stop poppies growing in the wheat. And I came by here and this farmer forgot to spray the field, and the whole field was red with poppies. Which is an expensive mistake.